quiet. So alone she is a creature of character and feature. No one can paint the picture of the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, please, if you had just been there, the swan within her movements, the morning in her smile, the well of roses in the garden, they bow and ask your pardon, for no one can match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. On the evening that I mentioned, I'd pass with right intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. And great drinkers, but above them all the splendor shone, the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her then, boys, if you had just been there, the swan within her movements, the morning in her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bow and ask your pardon. No one can match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, what if you had just been there?